This is Dr. David Herzog, clinical psychologist and yoga teacher for the Technology of You, here to speak with you, Mr. President. May you rest in peace. Rest in peace now that you are dead in the water. Rest in peace now that you are dead in the water of that filthy pond that you've been swimming in. Dead in the water that you have made filthy with hatred, abuse of power, corruption, bile. It's only a matter of time before you drowned in all of it. You have wreaked so much havoc in this country, the world. To the earth. Now that you are dead in the water, rest in peace. This chaotic way that you, and destructive way that you moved through this world and abused this world and abused others, abused your power. It's a reflection of the turmoil that is within you, the havoc that is wreaking within you, or that was wreaking within you before you drowned. At the core of every narcissist is a wounded soul, a wounded soul that feels so much shame and inadequacy. And as any narcissist will do, you built yourself up, puffed yourself up through greed. Built this facade of greatness to defend against that felt sense of weakness. And in the process, kept other people down, put other people down, degraded others so you could feel better about you. And it is that wounded soul that I wish will rest in peace. Hear the beautiful voice of Mother Earth singing. And may she sing thee to thy rest. Rest in peace.